some bitch. Let me tell you that. Hell, I thought we was gonna get, you know, some breakfast, food, and water or something. Hell no. I knew he was gonna say something like that, and he was gonna say, the game is on. Something told me we was pretty much in trouble. Ian, he was the first one up there. Get his ass up there. Skinny boy, I'm telling you, that's a fast little booger. Jeff Probst asked Kim and Jeff if there's anything going on, you know? And they said, no, we're just buddies cuddling. Everybody sees what they're doing. Right now, they're cuddling. Next week, they're going to be making out. You know, sucking face and stuff. She's a woman, and all she has to her advantage is her sexuality. Kim's got to go. I'm keeping an eye on them. I got ears like a bat. I'm telling you.
Sound good?
Hell yeah. Leadership is not a role I want to take on. But when a reward challenge is at stake, somebody's got to step up and say, hey, get up off your asses and let's get to work.
Kobe comes out strong. James is in! Kobe trying to push him over with the shoulder. And he's got him. James is in! Core wins their fourth straight immunity challenge.
Feels terrible having my butt whooped by a homosexual, you know? But a lot of gay folks are strong, man. They all working out at the gym and all, you know. Damn. Kim sits on her butt, but that's it, you know, she don't do nothing. She might drink some coconut juice, you know. That's about the most work she'll do, you know, come on. So, she's gone. Ibrahim's overstayed his welcome. He was meant to go last time, and by the grace of Allah, he didn't go. Well, my God says he is today.